Once you get into all these deep layers of physics and chemistry, it's like the depths of the ocean. There's a ton that just has not been explored. People are constantly retracting and building upon theories that they thought were true that, you know, maybe aren't. And so my job as an actor is that you need to sound like you know what you're talking about.
There's a speech in the movie that Dr. Storm gives the board when he's trying to get them to approve the quantum gate.
We need real-world applications.
This has real-world applications. I truly believe that there is
an entirely new universe just beyond our ability to see. Yes, I've read your paper.
Once we get there.
If we get there.
We'll be able to discover new resources, energy sources, which will revitalize our own. This is our chance to learn more about our planet and maybe even save it.
And that speech is largely taken from different research I've done of scientists who are talking about the possibilities of interdimensional travel, of figuring out more about our dimension, our world, by looking at how other worlds and other dimensions have evolved.
Imagine if you can travel to another planet in an instant. That would change everything. I mean, how many years it would take to get to another planet that has a bunch of stuff that we could use to help heal and fix our own planet.